have a girl back home.
Sergey!
No. Do you?
I could show him around.
You really see other people, Sergey.
I search for something deeper.
A report has been received implying you have engaged in immoral conduct with a private. Give me his name.
We could fly to Sweden.
Sergey, I'm an officer. I can't leave my motherland.
Sexual relations of a man with another man, which is punishable by 5 years imprisonment in a hard labor camp. If there is the slightest truth in that report, nobody can protect you then.
I see what goes on under my nose.
I knew it. You know what happens to men like you?
Like me. What are you then? You really believe that if you live a lie long enough, it'll suddenly become true?
You don't know anything about me.
So hard to forget you, but I can't.